Former Kibwezi West MP Kalembe Ndile has died at the Nairobi hospital. While confirming his death, the family said Ndile died at the Nairobi hospital where he was admitted following a liver complication.